make a statement.
Yes!
About the situation of Nigeria.
Yes!
Nigeria is in a state of disaster.
Yes!
The economy is in shambles.
Absolutely.
Education is on a prostrate condition.
Nigeria.
It is the constitutionally guaranteed right of every Nigerian citizen to protest. The law has been settled. And I'm not just talking from the point of law, I'm also talking as a legal practitioner. Without many human rights means we have made a position today, and that position is resounding and clear that the continuous operation in the Buhari administration must stop. Ah! On this note, I stop. I will continue.
Victoria.
There's a need for us as young people, as people who are interested in the future of this country, to join hands together to supply voice and vision for the genuine liberation of our people. Nigeria is currently in a state of emergency. Our country has been reduced to a surrender situation.
Absolutely.
And we cannot continue like this.
Absolutely.
And this is the reason why we all have come out today to show our displeasure, to let the Nigerian government understand that there's a need for us to have sincere change. If you have a government who has its neck well screwed on its shoulder, if you have a government that is serious about the welfare of the people, by now the service chiefs would have been removed. By now, a lot of things would have been overhauled in this country. Today we are concerned that a lot of our young people go to tertiary institutions, they graduate and join colony of unemployed because there's no job for them. You see a lot of people, there's a lot of criminality all over the place. This is because we have irresponsible leaders in position of authority. Our demand today is that there's a need for us to have a conscious political revolution.
Absolutely.
There's a need for us to have change of leadership.
Absolutely.
There's a need for us to have people who have clear focus.
Absolutely.
Who have passion and welfare of the interest of the people.
Yes,
if they have to take over leadership.
Absolutely.
This cannot be achieved by the political conglomeration of charlatans in position of authority. This cannot be achieved with the current political architecture in Nigeria.
Absolutely.
There's a need for us to allow people who are determined, who have the interest of people, to take over leadership.
Absolutely.
And that's why we are saying no to APC, no to PDP,
absolutely,
no to all these rascals in political authority. I pray this country.
Absolutely.
I want to call on all Nigerians. Nobody should feel so comfortable in their bedroom.
Absolutely.
Nobody should feel so comfortable in their houses.
Absolutely.
Because this country is not safe. This country is not secured.
Yes.
Nobody is secured. Even in Nigeria today, police, soldiers are not secured.
Yes.
Even today, Nigerian generals cannot walk alone on the street.
Yes.
I want us to know that if we don't take our future in our hands, if we don't take our destiny in our hands, this country will continue to remain like this.
Yes.
I tell you today, there is no single sector in the Nigerian social system that is working today. If you look at the educational sector, it's in shambles. If you look at our economy, it's in a total mess. This is because we have people who lack focus, who lack direction, who lack sympathy, who are selfish, who are in position of authority. And that is why I myself, as a legal practitioner, as someone who believes in the revolution now struggle, has come out to identify with this cause. And I call on Nigerians that together we must rise to liberate this nation.
Yeah.